Hammers is the biggest off-road event in the world. It combines the elements of desert racing, so we'll do 120, 130 miles an hour across open desert, all off-road, and then we get to rock trails, which will have boulders the size of a school bus, and we go straight up the side of that, over that. In that case, we're doing 2 miles an hour and having just as much of an intense experience doing that as anything else.
The thing about King of Hammers that's crazy difficult is it's like an 8 hour train wreck. You know, when we're out in the desert and we're running through temperatures, you know, that are well over 100 degrees, your fuel system really has to be on point. You see a ton of people out here that have vapor locking issues. They don't plumb their fuel system right. And we've learned those lessons, and partnering with a company like Aeromotive has really made the difference in our racing career.
Some of the challenges that you really face in the rocks when it comes to the fuel system is to be able to pick up all the fuel out of the fuel tank. So having the Aeromotive in-tank pumps right down at the bottom really help to pick up all that fuel. So no matter what angle you're on or how steep of a hill you're going up or down, all being able to grab that fuel and not have it starve is really important.
What makes Hammers so difficult is the rocks, you know. The rocks will destroy anything on your car, you know. You look at the guys out there and the guys broken on race day, you see wheels falling off, you see complete axles out of the car, you see complete corners ripped off, you know. There's people upside down everywhere. It's one of those races where anything in its power will take you out.